Well, basically, some things we said, you gotta like listen to them muted while still talking. So he's not here at the moment, or I don't know if he'll ever be back. I'm not gonna like attack him or nothing. Let him do his thing. I'll do my thing. If he does like, we might out. So this episode, I hate this. These next few episodes of Halo 4, maybe solo. So I know if he doesn't like retire or whatever, I'm gonna have to do Halo 2 by myself, and I might have to do ODST as well, solo. Everything might have to, the rest of the stuff might be solo. So yeah. So there you go. Let's continue anyways. Also, quick update. I'm moving soon. Well, technically this week. Maybe tomorrow, a couple days from now. So I won't be like live or online or none of that stuff. But another thing, my hearing has really been messing up recently.
Stay low. Recon sortie heading this way.
Their game of electronics is a hidden weapon.
Ship looks intact.
Something tells me that's only because the Didact wanted it that way.
This is Lasky to UNSC Infinity. Return. Bad guys down here. Does anyone read?
This is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Under Dawn.
Okay,
we're on station, ready to assist.
Up, right? But it's like
negative copy. Forward Under Dawn coming in.
Signals bouncing in and out. I can't clean it up.
Light up their friend or foe tags. We're gonna need something to zero in on.
Now the Didact's free to handle it personally.
Solo.
Infinity to Commander Lasky. We've lost contact with your Pelican. Report in.
That would have called.
They must not have received this distress call. No matter. Still.
One of them's an officer. Check his IFF tag. The tag IDs him as Jimenez Paolo J.
Then Lasky's still out there somewhere.
So yeah, other than Destiny 2 came out today. Pile of metal. Collect 2,000 camp. Alright.
Hold up.
Where'd the other guy
go? What was that he dropped on the ground over there? This is what they've been using to see through the fog.
Hold it. They knows. I haven't really gotten this far.
We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket.
We should get eyes out there looking for the others.
Peters, you heard Commander Lasky.
CFB, man.
Lasky's been through here. Recently, by the timestamp.
Hold that for me. Hold up. Pick up the weapons.
Got another IFF tag, but as far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end. That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to? Multiple IDs! Chief, they're friendlies!
Yes. Excuse me?
Afraid we're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky, first officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up! I thought you'd be taller.
Shut up.
Commander! Radio's hot!
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. Pelican recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Did you get the coordinates of that gravity well?
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off the attack at the same time.
Sir, we'll never get the wounded back to the ship on foot.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but we're gonna run out of breathing room here real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion. I'll send out an all clear once the area is secured.
Let's do this. I'll do whatever.
A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
Don't need to be doing that.
This node is caught in a loop trying to access something it's calling the domain. An off-world data repository of some kind, though I'm only able to extract bits and pieces of complete exchange. Now log it for investigation.
I'm not. All right, let's go.
Chief, it's Lasky. We're getting reports of friendlies pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
Commander, this is Cortana. You're on our way.
They still shooting at me after I'm dead. Wait, I didn't even notice this.
Interface.
Here, get in there.
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Do what? People I was with die? Those Spartans? Spartans with the Marines? teleport towards me? Back here, you greedy fuck.
Cortana, how close are we?
Oh, no, 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 you don't. Nobody. Nobody gets picked up. Stop it. Ain't that door open yet?
Got it. Passageway's unlocked. Come and get me.
Hold on. Not just yet. Out of here. Taking this with me.
Security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right.
Taking this with me, look at that. Only died once. I was fucking, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I'm freezing. I'm actually really cold.
Wait, what's he doing?
Come here.
Covenant?
They're working with the
Covenant. Oh, damn, look right. Excuse me. Oh, man, here comes the cough. I don't like him sick. Especially in last year.
I'm shocked how quickly the Didact has unified these Covenant.
Oh. I gotta do it all over again. Go. Man, he's square. Chief should be like one of the fastest ones ever. And again, I really don't think they update his arm. He updates his arm.
Knight! Wait, what's he doing?
Covenant?
They're working with the Prometheans?
Oh, damn. They all tag teaming, huh? Oh, tag teaming. Chief.
How quickly the Didact has unified these Covenant.
Can't, you can't touch my own. Sniper number 4. your hope. What night?
Cortana to Lasky. LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll give you the coordinates.
Mayday! Mayday! Code red!
Rest.
Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge. They're outside the hatch! Doors breach! Doors breach! All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order!
Shut.
Redirecting the spawn force to Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up,
is
you're tactical
me?
Command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.
This is Pelican 595. We have the Chief on board and are outbound for Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Weapons free, Chief. Let him have it!
Please.
We're good to go, Chief. Show these Spartans how it's done.
the lure, y'all shooting this dead body. Stop! Stop! He's already dead.
Sir, what's our status?
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
Let's roll. We're wasting time.
Roll out. Operating guns.
Man, oh, I hate getting that scorching tank. I love the tank to tank. Made me feel like a god. Oh. I was using this online.
Causeway is jammed. Let's do something about it.
Hello. and it recharges.
Blocking the Infinity's defenses.
Exactly what we were thinking. Neutralize them so we can get our guns back online and show that satellite we're more than just a big paperweight.
We're on it, Commander. Cortana out. Didac's not letting go without a fight.
Thank you.
Sierra 117. The MAC network's reading operational, but our EM relays are malfunctioning. You'll have to initiate the link manually.
This dude can crouch? It's gross. We just activated.
Possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings, and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you three guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at FleetCom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day.